Hello students, good morning. This is our English class and in today's English class we are going to start our new unit, Unit 8. And in this unit we are going to learn a poem and a prose. Let us start the poem. The name of our poem is I am the Music Man. So, do you heard the word music before? Yes, all of you have heard the word music before. And we have music periods or music classes in our school and online classes also. In music classes, we learn different types of music. In music classes, we play different types of musical instruments. We sing songs. Okay, these are the activities we done in our music classes. Okay, so let us recite the poem, I am the Music Man. I am the Music Man, I come from far away, and I can play. What can you play? I play the piano, pia pia piano piano pia pia piano piano. I am the Music Man, I come from far away, and I can play. What can you play? I play the big drum, boom 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 di boom boom boom. Boom 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 di boom boom boom. Pia pia piano, pia pia piano. So this is a very small poem, and there are two musical instruments here. One is piano and the other is big drum. So, you already learned from our music teacher how we beat a drum, okay, and we use in prayer class, okay, we use different types of musical instruments in our prayer class, okay. Suppose, for example, drum, piano, harmonium, okay. So, these are the musical instruments we use in our prayer class. So, for today's class, you have to recite the poem twice and find out the difficult words. Let us recite the poem again. I am the Music Man, I come from far away and I can play. What can you play? I play the piano, pia pia piano 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 pia pia piano piano pia pia. Okay. I am the Music Man, I come from far away and I can play. What can you play? I play the big drum, boom di boom di boom boom, boom di boom di boom boom, boom di boom di boom boom, pia pia piano, pia pia piano, pia piano. Okay. So, आपको आज क्या करना है? आपको ये poem को recite करना है. Recite करने के बाद जो भी difficult words हैं, आप उसको copy में लिखेंगे. डिफ़िकल्ट वर्ड्स कॉपी में लिखने के बाद आप ये पोएम को रिसाइट करते हुए एक वीडियो बनाएंगे और ग्रुप में छोड़ेंगे. थैंक यू एंड हैव ए नाइस डे.